Hey, everybody, welcome again to Fostering Music one more time. But if this is your first time here in the channel, welcome home. And I know, I'm sorry. It has been a long time that I haven't been here. I guess almost like 40 days. And, well, that was for a good cause. So, sorry about that, but I'm coming back. And the videos will come back here with much more. I'm gonna put it back again. The thing is that I was doing some paperwork and having to go with the renovations of a new apartment that I bought. I mean, now I live in rent, so I always wanted to have my own house, a house to call mine. And it's an apartment, of course, but I mean, first step always. So sorry, I wish that you guys understand why it took me so long to come here back. But I always follow the comments, even though maybe I don't answer them. There's a lot of things and I was doing lots of, but I always read them regardless. I'm reading all of them, and I have to say thank you everybody for giving me more information and making me more aware of the things that, that happen outside Brazil and outside my reality. For example, today I'm gonna react to a Portuguese song from Portugal. I have reacted to many Portuguese songs already, I think already like 20 here in the channel, and I have increased my knowledge in such a substance that actually like I couldn't really put myself on what was my knowledge of Portuguese songs and Portuguese culture before it and after. Of course, being Brazilian, we know some stuff about Portugal, but it's always a character. We don't really know. Like, let me give you an example. People from Portugal. If you ask a Brazilian who was your dictator in the 90s, and the 30s, 40s, 50s, 60s, 70s, we don't know. We wouldn't even have the name. Like, it is not something that Brazilians know. What we know about Portugal is a very narrow view of colonial empire, and it's very common in Brazil for us to say that. And I mean, some of that is true too, that Portugal stole our richness and stuff like that. But if you ask a Brazilian in general, because we don't have that in the school, and I wish we had, what was the doings of England, where the money was coming, if the gold was actually coming for England, to Portugal, for England, paying debts and stuff like that. So it is not something that we really know. And I guess Brazilians have a much higher appraisal of England than Portugal, when in fact, I guess it should be the contrary. But anyway, I'm here. I want to be this bridge of intercultural exchange, in hopes to make both of you guys understand where we're coming from when we do some comments, Brazilian general comments, and of course also if Brazilians can get some of the information here, that will be the case too. This channel is international, so that's why I'm speaking in English, and I guess Eurovision would be nice to be talking about that. As I said, no, I didn't say that, I'm gonna say right now, Eurovision, European festival. I only got to know about it like 2 years ago. Never heard about it. It is not something that you will see in Brazilian culture. You may have the singers. I actually have to research a little bit, and I know now that, for example, Celine Dion was from Eurovision. But how would I know that? I don't think so. Like, it's not something that you will see in our productions. really out on the field. Like, if you are internet savvy and if you are consuming internet, maybe you get some exposition to Eurovision, but in general, the general folk, general Brazilian, like in the streets, if you say Eurovision, they will ask, they probably will think it is soccer. We do know a lot about the Euro Cup here in Brazil, the Champions League. That's thing that we know a lot here in Brazil. Anyway, so one person for Portugal, when I was reacting to another video, they asked me to react to this woman called Iolanda. So it will be the Portuguese competitor for Eurovision. She was actually. I saw that a Swedish, I think, guy won it. I think was that. Another thing about the Eurovision, now I know that there's a lot of politics involved in it. That's crazy. Maybe we should have one like this in here in Latin America. I don't know. We have so many people in Brazil that we would win a lot of that. And we are like the different. We are the different. So maybe the other countries would get together too to boycott Brazil. So I don't know. Anyway, so we're gonna listen to this song called Grito, a cry, and let's see what it's gonna be. I don't know, never heard. It's gonna be the first time. Here we go. Moroccan oil. Funny. See it. Is it? Okay, yeah. So cool. I think I'm already shivering a little bit, but Portuguese language works so well with like a cry song, works so well with crying songs. I think the same as English. You hear this like Adele song, and it has this same vibe that fado and crying songs have in Portuguese. It's so cool. Like it enters your soul, it wrenches it.
Sua estrela mãe que faz o dia nascer de novo. Transformai cada verso de
Powerful.
Ver sofrer, a mim não me enganam. Eu sou todo o tamanho. Ainda lembro quando era pequeno, sonhava primeiro. Passos largos, presa na partida. Hoje eu largo aquilo que me deixou ferida. E peço à estrela mãe que faça o dia nascer de novo.
Wow, that's cool. Peace will prevail. That's so. Oh, that's probably the winner one here. Let me. I have to finish up this ad. Let's take it out. Okay, that probably was the one. Moroccan oil. That's interesting. The major sponsor being Moroccan oil, which is not European. But I think Morocco has once participated, isn't it? Yeah, that's pretty cool. I mean, the song was nice, I liked it. It was soothing. I was expecting something like explosive. I guess because Latin American festivals, we think about songs which are explosive. We think like very big drums and, you know, like full energy blasts. I think this one was like soothing. You know, when you buy an album and have like the big hit, and then the one that is calming you down, the song that is calming you down, for the other one that is big hit again. I think that would be the one. I loved it, the technique. Her powerful voice was pretty cool too, but it was very soothing, as I said. It's something that totally would be on a playlist for me, because I like songs which are soothing. When I like I'm walking, I like songs which are, no, like in the middle, not something for me to sleep. It's something for me to dream and travel within the song. That's the kind of song that I like. Yeah. Shame that it didn't win. I don't know if there is a ranking. There is a ranking between the people. I know that one is a winner, of course. But I don't know that if there is a ranking in it. And I would know which ranking was Iolanda at that one. Yeah, that would be cool. Anyway, guys, yes, I enjoyed it throughout. We will see the lyrics, of course. We always see the lyrics here and analyze a little bit of it. It was in Portuguese, so I translated the lyrics to English so we can understand more in English, and everybody in the channel, international channel, can understand what was happening there too. Yeah, it was pretty cool, like I said. And I heard people like the Croatian song, something like this. Is that true? Of course, as I said before, in Brazil, I can't say for all the Latin American countries, but I feel it is like that. We don't really have much knowledge of Eurovision. It's not something that we know here. I think it's really, really European-centered. Like, we would only know the famous singer if the singer becomes famous. But in general, not common. Anyway, so here is the translation to English. Somewhat a little bit, I mean, we can't really translate everything, right? But it's for people to have an idea. So the song was like this. I can understand Portuguese, of course, but some words are a little strange. So like, she said the word Frida, which is ferida. So we say it in a little different way, so I have to really pay attention to understand, especially these E vowel sounds, they all go down. Anyway, I heard, I felt, the body was carrying. The body carrying it inside. We continue like this, one and another, one and another, one and another. I'm free falling. I will let you know when I get there. I surrender here, little by little. Long strides caught in the match. I want to let go of what left me hurt. I ask the mother star, what is a mother star? To make the day rise again. Oh, I guess it's the sun, right? The mother star, the sun. And surrender to the courage that still burns. Hit the light on your chest and open it. I am a flame that still burns. Today I want to prove myself that I can be whatever I want. Bring together those who love me at the table. Forgive anyone who wanted to see me suffer. They don't fool me, no. I am every size, I am. I still remember when I was little, I dreamed first. Long strides caught in the match. Today I let go of what let me hurt. And ask the mother star to make the day rise again. And surrender to the courage that still burns. Hit the light on your chest and open it. I'm a flame that still burns. Yeah, the same thing, burn. I transform the verse on me and surrender to the courage that still burns. Hit the light on your chest and open it. But to lose the pity, yeah. Hit the light on your chest and open it. I'm a flame that still burns. It's pretty cool. I heard that she was using a nail polisher related to Palestinian, paying homage to Palestinian, let's say, situation. and I don't know if that actually impacted her, the ratings. You know, I think if you go into this divided topic like this, from Brazil, our perspective in Brazil, general perspective, we are divided in Brazil as well with that, but in general, our perspective is each country has to have its own sovereignty. So Brazilian international relations recognize Palestine in this case. Now, I think if you're in a competition, I don't know if it is, if it would be good for a competitor to stand in one side of the fence, then you drive the other ones away. I don't know if that will be a smart move in that direction if she wanted to win the contest, but if she wants to say what she thinks, so okay, that's it. We live in country that can express themselves, so that's it. Anyway, hope you guys liked what I did here with the reaction. Hope you guys learned more things about Brazil and how we see stuff about Eurovision. I'm glad that I got this recommendation. If you guys have more recommendations of Portuguese songs, maybe the songs that you like in Eurovision, I can also see it. In general, I actually have very little reactions from Europe. Like Portugal is a big one, I have some from Spain, but in general I don't have many from the other countries. I have some from Georgia, like very far away from here. And yeah, if you have some recommendations that you would think I should listen to, just put in the comments, I'll read them, and eventually it'll be here featuring the channel. Thank you guys for coming, and if you want to continue with me this journey, it's coming songs from all over the world by reacting to them. Thank you, subscribe, and I'll see you guys another day with another song from another country. Bye bye.